And CM Punk, how did you come up with your finishing move?
I stole it. Easiest answer. There's a gentleman by the name of Kenta who wrestles in Japan for Pro Wrestling Noah. Everything's been stolen and used, you know. That's why I actually kept the name. I didn't try to change it to, like, you know, the Punk Out or Punkorama. I was blatantly ripping this poor off, so I kept the name, kind of as an homage to him. He's a hell of a talented guy.